as always.
Scooter moved back to West Virginia, obtained his inspection authorization, and has picked up the family restoration and fabrication business. He currently holds a surface level aerobatic waiver, the P-51. Performs at about 25 shows a year. His total time is 6,500 plus hours, and over 1,000 hours of that time in the P-51 Mustang. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Yoke, and his tribute to all the services in his 5-point role. Air Force, Army, Navy, Marines, and he levels out as we think of the Coast Guard to all of our service personnel, a dedication to them. And now Scooter promises to make it look very pretty for you. Again, the reflection you will see yours and what it was all about as we enjoy our freedom today. Setting up for two photo passes, one from the left and one from the right, in the beautiful P-51 Mustang he calls QuickSilver. Let's just watch and listen to the music it makes. Setting up down to land to the right, his beautiful P-51. And as we celebrate women in aviation, I cannot overlook his crew chief, Kathy Evans, who keeps this airplane running so perfectly well. She takes care of the mechanics on this airplane. Together, they make sure that it is polished clean. Larger aircraft is going to take some time. Airplane's taxis up. She'll probably be giving you a wave from the side.
Oh,
aviation. There are young people who pursue aviation as a career, whether you're flying them, building them. Passengers forecasted to fly this year. Over 40,000 seat pit. 600 horsepower and standard propeller biting into the sky at supersonic speed. There is SNJ and T-6 takeoff. Now the city of Monroe's Curtis C-46 Tinkerbell is her name, is from North Carolina. Airliners, and they're bringing Zoe Russell along. She's 15 years of age. She is already flying. She's the flight engineer on the mission this weekend, and that is her giving you a big wave as we celebrate women in aviation. Please give her a wave back. Zoe Russell. And of course, Whiskey 7. And behind it, the C-45, put all three of them in the sky, end of the runway. Twin Beech, Pratt & Whitney R-985 engine. And the Nan Chang.
We bury his boots. And all we found of him.
Fleet de France. And right now we turn back the hands of time to Normandy again with two of our transports, one that saw action on D-Day, Whiskey 7, and remember our veterans. Some, of course, from the Second World War that join us today. The C-45 first to take off. Seven now. Whiskey 7 taking off. That airplane even sounds heavy, doesn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, 30,000 pounds of flying machine. Nicknamed the Whale. Beech C-45, built by Beechcraft Corporation, Wichita, Kansas. Bought new by the United States Army Air Corps in its time for less than $100,000. It cost that to keep it flying pretty much on a yearly basis these days. It's going to lead the formation. Whiskey 7. Following up behind for the museum here on board.
stop